Welcome everyone. Welcome to another level 4 mission. And it's the Shotgun Messiah. Fortress of the Messiah, as I like to call it. So we're a bit late in the day. Let's get up there. And what I found out was, I must have sold my wrench. I'd lost my wrench. I checked all the boxes. There's anyone here. So I'm gonna have to try to bust into stuff. Some mission to be doing. There's no way I'm gonna come here or I'm not get the stuff, and I didn't bring my lockpicks either. I was looking around for it. I have mods on it as well. Arm breaking mod. And the impact bracing mod, what it's called, isn't it? Such a degrading this quickly. Anyway, I've got clean out of spit in it. Alright, what's all they get? Oh, such effort. There is a... I think there's a concrete in there somewhere. Let's check it out. Thing. This is going to be pretty difficult. Yeah, there's one in there. It's working. Oh my gosh. You know, I think it might be a good idea to keep me. Stinky. Because there's a bunch of zombies in here, a ton of them. I'll come back later and get it. All this stuff. I think it was quite. It was bad as fuck. So we go in here. This is where this fight starts. Because it's still another drop. Right, there's two in here. Right. So let's just drag the suckers who's behind this. No? Where are they? Is it because I'm at a lower level or something? Get a looter. Oh, ultimate. Quests then. No, I haven't done a quest, not even one in this playthrough. Still shouting up here. Come on, coyote. I'm gonna space up bars, but I don't care. So how much they're worth the same parts? 126. A mod. Yeah. A bear. What's gonna do? Just got too much shit. Let's put all this. Even if one of those on the spear or whatever. Gotta get the truck built soon. So I'm moving this so it's on to little mod. This is the type of location you can afford to use plenty of ammo. Don't worry about it, yes. More in here. Oh, I saw that mannequin and put a chill through me. Forgot about that. There is no more ammo. There's something that's that ammo that just changed. Where is that one that keeps making the noise? Picking up these because I'm dire and need. That's all I've got. I wanted to make a level 5 pistol, which I can now, but I don't have enough. Why aren't they coming out? Do I have to touch the ground or something? Anywhere else? I said no. I believe that. Tough as nails. Big guy. There's more of them. Trust that fuel. Now, if I didn't hear that. Yes, they heard. They did. I don't know how to trigger them. But that method is not working. I'm going to use my own method that I used before. Yeah, that's how you do it. Another big mama. He's way too close for comfort. Oh, that's a... It's a screamer, isn't it? No, I have to do with a screamer horde. Probably enough to do with a screamer horde. Don't know where it is. Come on, you dirty zombros. At least I got most of them anyway. Definitely aggro. Wherever it is, it's aggro. That's, there's no doubt that's a screamer. Oh, come on, here, where is it? Yeah. There's this cursed screamer. There's a load of rats. Where's this other one? No, it's up here somewhere. Oh. Job's done. Is the screamer still going? Yeah. I'm going to deal with the screamer. Nothing in it. Nothing in it. Where? Nice. Decent praises. Oh no, here we go, screamer horde. Where the hell is she? It's definitely that side. Just want to get out, let's get out. That's two. They're in the face of it. Alright, screamer dealt with. But there's more coming, isn't there? Oh, there's another screamer. They're not coming up behind me. Glad you didn't scream in another screamer, because you get perpetual hordes there. Where are you? Yeah, this is cool. Can you run up these? Oh, you can. Good help for something. Just back up a bit. There's Ronald. Is that it? Oh, for the level up as well. Well, that's the long way round of doing it. Now, there's more. I'm just trying to get my prizes and minding my own business. Definitely another one out there, so. Surround you. Is that the end of them? Oh, there's another one. Alright. They are ready. What? There's more. Where the heck is it? I mean, apocalypse is tough, man. Yeah, all I'm trying to do is get my loots. I'm getting to the fat loots. There's one in there, I'm sure there is, but it says I've cleared it. I don't like leaving zombies on slow. Sounds like it's up there. Oh, look, it's trapped. I wonder why it didn't say that I hadn't finished the quest though. Ah, just trash one. Cooling mesh mod. Yeah, that's not bad. They're good, pretty good. But we definitely don't look good. Stack them on there. Your 10 grand. Time to get through this, the trader will have closed. I've already got no space. Oh, I can destroy those boxes. Plus their frames. And an org, and a chainsaw. So much easier in my main game. Wow. Okay. That's all I can take. Scrap them. That's worth how much? 19. I might try and mod something. See if we can put a bunch of stuff. That's way modded. Okay, let's go with the advanced one. Yeah. some of them in the book. That's great, but I cannot leave diamonds behind. 36, 35. I've got one in them. Can't leave diamonds, just not like it. Coolish mud. It's not a great size. Oh yes, but that is used there. I would like to take that, but I can't. I've got one in there. Right. That'll have to be it. I'll leave the rest of it. Next time when I come back, I'm just going to leg it in because this will still be open. That'll be my room. Haven't I got some now? Yeah. Top there. So, let's change those up for that. What am I going to keep from here? I'm selling it. I'm selling it. I'll keep them. And I'll sell that. Oh, I've got two level 4 in there. I thought it was my own. So I'm still keeping them. I'm selling them. That's all for sale. Keep that. Scotland. The other one. Where are they? So that. Look at you. Suppose I'll keep this. Those are 762. Oh yeah, I can put them in there. I'm putting your leg back and get the rest of the stuff out there, is it? Yeah, what? Have I cut? Let's see if I can put this cooler and mesh mud into that. No. Let me put it in there and then this. Yeah. Let me space in there. Yeah. Yeah. Oops. I put it in there. Still on that eye, man. Yeah. Make any difference. Oh yes. Awesome sauce. Right, so we've got two spaces. So I'm gonna take the two mods. How much is that worth? 62 there. Feel ready if we repair it, but no space. Sorry. Gotta get the job done. Get out now. Stuck. I got the mini bike stuck at the edge because we are too small. Ah, relax. Got it now, hey. I need a mark, I swear. Where am I hot again? Cooled me off before, but now I'm just too hot. It's gonna be alright as soon as we get out. and it looks like it's raining still, so I go from hot to wet. Oh, I know what it is. It's because I took off the bandana that cools you down. Cigar. Right. Cool. Cool on again. So that's taken 7 hours game time. When we started the quest, a bit more seconds to get back to Trader Jen. I'm only working for Trader Jen these days, Trader Jen these days, because she's in the best location, right at the edge of the world. Although I have done a couple of this in Trader Jen and bar. So we've got the space for the prize. This is just upload everything on my keep. Something. Sugar bits. Oh, we got some. So we've got a cigar, 44 mag, and sugar bits.
Meds? Drugs? You are quite the daring adventurer.
Military best. My preferred armor. For the biggies. Oh, let's just do this. Let's just do these ones as well. Right, gold. 1224. 5 diamonds. 875. Can't go wrong with that. So, let's just get a lot of them. I should find the cases as well. I've got some surprise. How much do you want for all them? 77 rounds that I can make myself. So, what? I'm a butterfly for a mag, I just get free of it. Automatic weapons handle. Okay, yeah, automatic weapons in terms of my damage. I can go with that. I've got one of them. A bicycle. I haven't made one, I haven't bothered. What have we got? Not by the gunpowder. We always need gunpowder. Again, it's only level 3 though. Okay. I'm sure. Nah. Okay.
Thanks for the business. Stay safe out there.
Good jobs. Buried supplies through southeast. Right,
we're always looking for. Thanks, son.
And also
I knew you wouldn't
one.
Let me down.
Thing is, can I get it done in 8 minutes? Let's quickly just dump stuff. Melting again, but oh, good enough. Look at this. Where is it? Oh, yeah, I need to drink. There's something. Oh, I didn't sell that number 6 bat. The time now. I'm. Start leaving blocks in. Just like do them up the cobblestone or whatever. And then at least just about get it. I hope you did get it. 7 minutes left, I guess. Put this in a slot. Where is it? So it's definitely just this door. Huh? Is it? It's buried inside the lead. Are you serious? Oh, there it is. Oh my gosh. Get down, you bum. Get me out. Alright, 5 minutes left. Back onto that. Oh, this is cutting it fine, but I would say we're gonna do it. Yeah, no problem. I'm gonna get a nice reward. Level 1 praise, and I'll take that level 2 fetch. And we'll get that done tomorrow morning.
Don't spend. If you are here to buy, I've got the best selection of medicine in the wasteland.
There's a price, don't we? So what have we got to sell? Oh, not so new. Sell that. Absolutely sell that. No sell price. Can't sell it. Nobody wants it. I don't know if I can make onto nose on it. Which isn't worth. $200. Alright. I'll keep it. Just in case. Oh yeah. But level 6 back. Mrs. Liberty Club. 25 over there. 26. Liberty 500. I suppose I have to keep it, don't I?
I hope you come back and see me sometime.
Number 2 fetch.
If you do this for me, I will never forget you. This is dangerous work, but
did I do that? It's a ghost. Oh, I should have been you. Oh, it's a bite of food. Okay, not good. So, looks that way. That's what I should do. Well, I can't take the Arcanium. So I take the Arcanium and put it on the bike. It's already somewhere on the top. I forgot it. Of course. Where is it? Is it gonna roll down? Not too far. So now I'm digging my mine from about here-ish over this way. I'm way underground. There's a few twists and turns in it because I couldn't get the alignment right to begin with. I just got mad confused. Alright. Quickly show you my man. I'll finish it. So the object of the exercise is to link up with my other mine. I left that concrete block down there so I could see where it is. So it goes right on this way. It goes around. Up, down. There is another turn. Is that as far as I've got? Let's see very far. I thought I got further than that. See how confusing it is. Yeah, that must be it. That's as far as I've got. So if I look in there from the map, I should be directly in line with that. So I need to finish at the back of it, it's deepest. So it took a while to get it in alignment. What's that and what we're doing now? Let's put on that point. Perception. Can't believe it, but mother load. So that's me anyway. If I can get back out again, because it's super confusing. Where am I? Where's this horizon? No, it's not. Where is it? Hmm? That's not, it should be that thing. Oh, there it is. Oh, there it's got me. There we go. Can I not get out now? Yeah, let me just. I may as well read that thing in a minute. It means I didn't know how to do it. So, that's the super deep mine. That's super deep mine entrance. This blocked off now, everything in here is repaired, everything is concrete, that's the way they came in before, but now there isn't really a way in. Unless they go through about 5 blocks of concrete. And then you have to go through hatches. Oh, I can't do that yet, so I've got anything. So that was very bad for 308s or whatever it is, Kalashnikov ammo. Very bad indeed. Do you stack? No, of course they don't. So I need more space again. I shouldn't even be in there anyway. That's good. Choke. Gotta start making more of those. That leather hut shouldn't even be in there. That's more to chest over. That's me for the night. Bunch of stuff to be done. Machine gun parts, I can now make one. Spears. Oh, I've got so many, look. I didn't realise. They should be sold then. I've got to make that many. So that's important. And this. I'm going to modify this. Oh no, this is a shocker. I'm just trying to get it on fast. Okay, thanks for watching. Bye now.